Here we go. Getting stage selection on for...
Get ready for the next battle.
The second match of Loser's Quarterfinals. Into this will be semifinals against Malcolm.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, nice kick. And a grab off, though. The running one. Is it two? It's running two, actually. Getting those kicks in. This is a grab. Unfortunate. I'm just getting a little stuffed out by the neutrals.
Fight.
Ooh, hit that sidestep off. It's only a very small hits off there. Beeman weirdly opening up special style to do heat smash. Even though he has a binded heat smash button. Okay.
Round three. Fight.
Didn't there used to be a drive, a rage drive that was boss on the wall? Rage attack. Pretty sure there wasn't one in, there was some Tekken that were just boss on the wall.
Yeah.
For no reason.
I don't need rage hard. I don't need rage magic.
Yeah, myth and legendary Pokemon don't exist either.
Round one. Fight.
I don't think you're dead. Oh wow. Sure, yours kills, but mine doesn't.
You win.
Simply, I guess.
Plus 5, right? Okay.
I think. What round is this?
Something say on the screen.
Says quarterfinal, because Daniel forgot to. Is this losers? This is losers quarterfinal, so it's best of 3.
Round 1.
Best of 3.
Fight.
Average damage on the crazy.
Fight.
You can't do that. You can't punch a woman. Holy moly. Alright, keep it even.
Fight. You win.
Yeah. That sweep is rough.